A choreographer is like a writer in a sense, or a musician writing a new composition. You feel the movement inside your body. You see the movement inside your head.
Okay, go over that movement again.
And what you need to make your choreography live is a dancer's body.
And then you get to hear. Maybe this is a moment of, ah, okay, somebody has a comment. All right, here I come. Bring it from your, yeah, that's it.
Lula is a choreographer who likes to explore ideas, and sometimes she's going to make social commentary. So we wanted a company that had the flexibility and the freedom to explore ideas and to make statements and to even offend people at times.
Sharp battle, sharp.
Compelling movement always, but with a bite, an edge, a meaning.
Yeah, yeah.
And the perfect example is one of her signature works, We Wore the Mask, based on a turn-of-the-century poem by African-American poet Paul Dunbar.
We Wore the Mask is a piece that I created to say times are changing. And we as a people, African-American people, are not the same as we were 50 years ago. And then when I read the poem by Paul Laurence Dunbar, We Wore the Mask That Grins and Lies, it sort of fit my theme, it sort of fit the work. We worked and we smiled when we were in pain, and we scrubbed the floors and we did the worst jobs. And We Wore the Mask means that that was the mask then. This is 2010 and it will no longer be tolerated. It's very stressful backstage when you know somebody can do something like really, really wonderful, and then for whatever reason, if their conversation isn't clear, it's like, oh my God, it's not at the level that I wanted.
We wear the mask that grins and lies. It hides our cheeks and shades our eyes. This debt we pay to human guile, with torn and bleeding hearts we smile and mouth with myriad subtleties. Why should the world be overwise in counting all of our tears and sighs? Nay, let them only see us while we wear the mask.
That mask has been a twofold for our community. It's meant survival on one level by hiding the feelings and just having that grin, that look on our face, and doing the work and still surviving. But taking the mask off says, I'm going to survive, I have survived, and I'm still here, and I'm going to do it my way. Some people just applaud when the mask comes off because they know what that mask has meant. They know where it's come from.
To take off the mask, to recognize there was, all this was here all along, and I've been wearing this mask all this time, denying myself my own identity, who I am, what I have to offer.
When the dancers come out, it shows their beauty and their strength. And it shows the women matching the same strength that the men have, so that the women and men are both equally strong. All throughout the piece, within the context of the solos that follow, you see them saying, no, they go back to this bowing their head or being submissive, but then they come out of it right away and say, no, this is not the way it's going to be. I'm going to be strong, I'm going to be determined, I'm going to be intelligent, I'm going to do what I have to do to survive. And no, we're not on drugs. No, we're not dope addicts. No, we are people. We are human beings, and we are strong, and our bodies are strong, and our minds are strong. So it's a company of people from all different cultural backgrounds, and we're all dancing a voice, sharing a story. Some stories are common, some stories are not common, but we're all part of changing the face of the art world through dance.